just
right there on that first.
So what's poppin', you prize of the people? This is your boy Garbo, GG Gaming, and today we're gonna be showing you some very exciting things coming from the MidWest Campus Clash.
Flexibility by Pinks and Gillette on that casting. The guy just plays whatever, and he does very well on it. Bucksack and Evan.
Alright, yep. Okay, so how did you originally get started with Team Allegiance?
So when I was in high school, I competed in Halo. So I would travel around all these events when I was between the ages of like 15 to 18. Right. And I fell in love with Halo, my favorite game now. And once I went to college, I had to decide between academics or competing. Right. I decided with academics. Once I graduated, I decided I wanted to start my own esport organization, which is now called Team Allegiance. And since then, it's just been growing and growing and growing. And we've been around for about 16 months.